Get ready to repeat this name after me because you are going to be hearing a lot about actor Silk Kozart.
Silk, what's going on? This is your boy Kevin Hart.
Silk Kozart.
Hi, Silk. John Voight here.
Silk Kozart? Oh, I don't even know the guy.
Actually, Silk was all set to be a professional basketball player with the Denver Nuggets before an injury took him out of the game. But we can certainly say that basketball's loss is Hollywood's gain, and all of his success could not be happening to a nicer guy. Thanks, Silk.
I feel like I'm just now getting started. I feel so blessed. I used to watch Gilligan's Island, Beverly Hillbillies, and all those things, Andy and Mayberry. I used to think, wow, I could do that.
The first movie was Blue Skies Again with Andy Garcia, and then School Days with Spike Lee.
I have a clip for you. Check this clip out.
Excuse me, Montana. Let me show you how we do this in a hip city. Yo, what's up, man? And what's up with you?
Hank, let me just dance with him this one time, all right?
Whatever you say, baby.
Now I'd like to introduce to you Lieutenant Chet Adams.
So what are you doing? I can't help it. He is so hot.
Are you all right, young lady?
Yes, Lieutenant Hot.
On the other side of that door stands Michelangelo's David.
And on this side of the door stands a woman who could give a damn he fine. Oh, and good technique. And big feet.
Regine, aren't you going to introduce us?
Brad, girlfriend's Brad. Night, night.
Brad Hamilton. Pleasure to meet you.
How do you do?
Right, live from Hollywood, it's hanging with Mr. Cooper.
Quentin, I know I'm only your secretary, but when you see these figures I've prepared, I know you'll agree we should go after this deal.
Well, if we can pull this off, I promise you'll get the credit you deserve.
What about the commission?
What do you think?
Well, I think you deserve all of it, of course. company. Hi. Bye. Excuse me. Why didn't you tell me you were bringing home a date? Rob, he's not my date. He's my boss. He's not your date. No. He's fine. Excuse me. Quentin, I am so excited. I've wanted this for so long. I can't believe we're finally gonna do this.
Well, when I see something this good, I have to jump on
it. Hey, baby, one more bucket. Me and Zeke are splitting $1,700.
Baby, this is a bucket you will never see.
Yeah. You tried to hustle. This white boy can play. Still wasn't good enough.
Man, what are we gonna chit-chat or play?
Now, D up, man.
You still wasn't good enough.
You know, you're talking all of this. Why don't you take me to the hole, then?
Take you to the hole.
Why don't you take me right there?
Yo.
Yeah, I'll be waiting for you.
I practice on people like you.
You better practice how to play this game.
Ball.
I'm gonna practice with your money.
Okay.
What you got?
Practice with this.
I'm gonna take your money, then I'm gonna take your girl.
I'm gonna take your old girl.
Come on, Z.
Right here, Z.
Pick.
I'm holding me.
That's
all you do. That's all you do is hold people. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you can just jump me.
I'm
both of them.
Yes!
Both of y'all.
Yes!
Y'all go back to SeaWorld. 1700!
You're seeing someone, aren't you?
Oh, come on, Daryl.
I know you're seeing somebody. Let's see who that is.
What gave me away?
Nothing. I just wanted to make sure. Who are you guys?
If the intelligence world was a family, think of us as the uncle that no one ever talks about.
Do you know where Jerry is?
No. I wish I did. Honest. What are you gonna do? Well, at least let me give you a number where you can call if you need me.
Hey, hands in the air.
Ah!
I hit him so hard, and I didn't mean to, because I'm a bad stunt woman. I don't know how to pull the punch.
Any word on the undercard, guys?
Nothing.
Tyson?
He's at home. Just spoke to him. He's ready to go.
And Rustikov?
He's scared to death.
Who's my date for the fight tonight, Rudy? I can't keep track of these things.
Your wife.
My wife?
Yeah. You know, there's a lot of cameras there tonight. I figured your wife would be a good call.
My wife.
Hey, Karen.
Hi.
Not bad, Chris.
Remember the Miami game, 93? 180 yards. Unbelievable.
Well, actually, it was like 150, but who cares? Like a couple of yards, you know.
You're the man. That's Kevin Cartwright, right here.
You broke your hand, right?
No. Hey, I sprained my hand. Hey, what's up, man?
And then you gained another 50 yards. Right, that's 230 yards in a game, my man. Unbelievable.
I don't know about that.
You know what's amazing? Baseball player, he stubs his toe. He's like on the disabled list for like 9 years.
I don't even know any baseball players. Hey!
I'd love to stay and talk, but I'm bored out of my mind.
No.
Behave yourselves.
Okay. I love that girl. It's a good girl. Listen, you're not gonna yell my name out no more, are you?
Oh, no, I'm finished.
Ah, cool. So you wanna get another round?
Absolutely.
All right. He's Kevin Cartwright right here.
Walter, if we get the ball, I'm gonna hit you at half court. Dish off to TJ. TJ, hey. Don't take the three. Take it all the way to the cup,
Barry.
Baby. Draw the foul.
Barry.
What?
I just want you to know if you need a rest, I'm fresh as a daisy. My fingers are just aching for that high-arching three-pointer.
That's okay, Ernest. Saving you for overtime.
Sergeant Scream tells me that you can still be his best soldier.
Yes, sir.
That means something to you?
Yes, sir.
You want me to stand here and fuss another minute, son? I got time.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Just keep driving. What are you doing?
We need to know exactly what was in that case.
I never tell you what's in the case. I mean, it could be bubonic plague, could be grandpa's Viagra.
You know anything?
What?
Anything at all? Give me a gun.
What the hell do you mean how they're holding it?
I mean, in what position were they holding the gun? For instance, like
hey,
this?
Hey,
or like in a music video or something like that?
Hey, what?
Okay, that's what I was asking you. So they didn't know how to handle a weapon?
No.
We have an arrival. Chopper standing by to take travel to site one.
Is it true you were found disoriented on the steps of City Hall?
Right. Follow me.
All right. You want to take a plane ride to meet him?
A plane ride?
Yeah. See if I'm right.
Where's he at?
Algiers.
Algiers?
Oh, come on. You said
this guy better pan out, all right? You're never going to come to any more games in Western.
That midnight train.
He's totally wrong. He's never been coached. He ain't no brain surgeon, all right? Took the SAT recently, scored 520 out of a possible 1600.
520? You get 400 for just spelling your name correctly.
That's it. Messed up on his name.
Slick, what up, man?
By the way, my real name's Hatcher.
And if it's going all right, I need you, baby.
Baby,
I say, yeah. Oh, pretty baby. If it's quiet,
all right. Baby, we got a future. Love and hold me tight.
Love and baby, let me love.
You're going to hate me at some point in this movie, but that's all right.
Thanks to my father.
Oh, but boy.
I feel like I've known you for a long, long time. Doris.
It's funny, I haven't heard a word about you.
Look at her, Dad. She's getting old. And from what I hear, her son's in and out of jail. The Lord knows he can't take care of her. So here comes along, my son's a lawyer, looking all pie-eyed, ready to spend cash on her. It's a payday for her. So congratulations. Looks like your ship is coming.
Happy Thanksgiving.
I'm gonna get me something to eat in the cafeteria. Stomach's rumbling.